You can make your text glow using Canva by following these easy steps. Step 1, type your text in Canva, add a text box, and edit it to whatever it is that you want. In this case, I'll be using Canva as my text. And then increase your font size to whatever it is that you want. You can also change your font type to anything that you like. I'll continue with Canva Sans and change my font width to bold. This is what we have now. The next step is to add the neon effect. Come here and click on effects, and then we click on neon and increase the intensity to 100. This is what we have now. The next step is to change the text color and pick something bright. Here, we would be using orange as the color of the text. And then step 5 is to add a dark background for a stronger glow effect. And that's because neon does not glow on white. That's illegal. So here is the dark background we want to use. And you can see that it contrasts better on the dark background. This effect makes your text look like real neon lights. It is perfect for eye-catchy design, social media graphics, and YouTube thumbnails. You can try this Canva hack and tag me in your design. And please follow for more quick Canva hacks like this.